Hello, welcome to the Job Template tutorial. In this tutorial, we're going to talk about job templates and how you can create them and how you can apply them to job sheets. The idea behind job templates is to make it really easy to create jobs so you can create pre-filled information and they can apply straight to a job sheet. So I'm going to show you multiple ways on how to do this. The first way, we're going to go to modules at the top here. We're going to go to jobs and we're going to go to job templates. And what we're going to do is we're going to click on new. And then we're going to type in the title of our job template. In this case, it's going to be called a boiler service. We're next going to fill in the information that we require. So for example, I'm going to change the category in this one. And then I'm going to go into description and I'm going to put a description in as well. So for example, please do service. What I can next do for my job template is apply an item as well. So when a job sheet is created, it will always populate this particular material that's come from this job template. So I go to material items, I can click on add, or I can click on add from products. I'm going to click on add from products and select from my database and click add to job. So this item will apply to every job sheet that is created from this job template. The next thing I'm going to do is click on action list and apply an action list to this job template as well. And I simply just click on new and I select the action list I require and I'm going to press OK. Of course, you can select multiple action lists if you wish. The next tab is also user definable fields. So if I do have a user definable field that I always want to apply to a job sheet that's come from this job template, then I can do that by clicking classifications at the bottom, clicking on new, and selecting the user field that I require. Once I'm happy with that and I'm happy with my job template, I can click on save and that is now saved. Now from here, I can also create a job sheet. So I've selected my boiler service job template that we've just created and I can click on the create job button. That will now create my job sheet with that particular job template. Now what I can do, all I need to do is put a customer in. And you can see that they have now been populated and potentially the only thing you need to do is assign an engineer. Whilst we're here, you can also go to job templates button in the job sheet, which is just up here. And you'll be able to apply another job template if you wish to on this particular job sheet by just hitting the apply button down here. Okay, now what I'm going to show you is some other ways of creating a job sheet from a job template. So what you can do is you can go to jobs up here and you can go to new and you can go to new job from template and then you can select the template you require, press create job and that will create the create the job sheet from that job template. Okay, we also can do it from the CRM. So you can select a customer and you can right click on them. You can go to create, you can go to job and you can do new job sheet from template. Then you can select the template you require and then click create job again. You can also do it in the sites tab in the CRM. So here you can click on create, new job from template, job sheet with selected site, job sheet with selected site and equipment if they have equipment there, and job sheet with selected site and F-gas system. You just select the particular template you require and then again just create the job. So the next thing that you can also do is you can do it from the contracts as well. So when you're building a contract, you might have visit schedules and each of those visit schedules, you might want to apply a job template. So I'm going to go into a contract now and I'm going to click on one of my contracts and I'm going to click on recurring visit schedules within my contract, click on edit schedules and select a schedule that doesn't have a job template allocated to it. So you can see here, contract one. So I've got my schedule here, but it has no job template. And to apply a job template, I click on browse, I select that job template, and I click apply. So what this means is that every time a visit is created or a job sheet is created, it will apply that job template. And the only thing that you probably need to do then is assign an engineer and set the start time and end time for that engineer to go on site for that particular service from that particular visit schedule. So I'm going to click done there. And I'm going to close that contract. Okay, that's it for job templates. Thank you very much for listening.